This is something really cool about the freezer, is if you open it and then you close it again real quick and try to open it again, it's like possible. I have no idea why, but check this out. Okay, normal, opens, no problem, right? Leave it open for a second and shut it. You almost hear like the pressure building. Watch this. You cannot open this. I'm not even kidding. Look. It's really hard. Really hard. I don't get it. So, can anyone tell me why that happens?